Easy you didn't.
No, no, no.
Oh, sorry.
You take away my secret.
I used to go to KFC, I guess.
Of course, I make the spicy chicken.
Any fried chicken is good fried chicken lah. I don't mind. I just follow wherever everybody goes.
It's fried chicken we're talking about. Of course, you have to go to the best one lah, right? I am going MACD.
For me, definitely KFC.
KFC, cause they specialize in fried chicken.
This is ayam.
I know.
Don't steam my chicken.
By touching the skin, I know that it's quite crispy already.
Ini macam crunchy.
It's a MACD.
So good.
Oh, I hear that crunch.
I can taste more than 15 herbs. Not KFC.
Crunchy.
Aku
tak pernah bawa ayam macam ni.
If this is not KFC, I won't eat fried chicken for at least 3 months.
You say Anna? This is very oily, oh my god. It's just so dry.
Rasa dia macam goreng sendiri kat rumah.
I think this is KFC because the skin is thinner.
Yeah, I don't feel the crispiness. This one feels like the skin is really like soggy.
This one more crunchy than the previous one.
Ayam sini, the spice tu boleh rasa lah.
It's not as moist as the others, but less crunchy.
I feel a little bit of spiciness in the skin, so I think this is not KFC already.
In terms of texture, this one is definitely more oily, in a way more juicy.
The meat inside is so moist and everything.
Yeah.
So hard one way.
Bau dia aku kenal.
I think it's a mamak chicken because I can smell fish oils.
The previous one is McDonald's, this one is KFC lah, bau pun aku kenal.
The breast is like not too dry, a bit juicy, right?
Rempah dia tak terlalu kuat.
No, the meat is very
hard.
Daging dia quite firm, anjal, you know.
Quite firm. Betul tak quite firm? Texas.
For A is Texas.
Wendy's.
Mama.
It's a bit unfair because I bought the Texas for them and ordered all ribs. So this one confirm Texas chicken.
Texas chicken. Yeah. Is it correct?
Welcome to Texas. McDonald's.
Yeah, this is my first time eating a McD fried chicken. So
is this original?
Spicy one. Color dia quite bright.
I didn't know. Alah, I only recognize spicy.
You should buy the spicy one.
How can it be? That's my favorite lawe.
Sedihnya, gagal. I think B is Wendy.
My is Texas.
Texas chicken.
Wendy's lah.
Wendy's.
KFC.
How can you?
Wait, this is a joke, right?
No
confirm
lah.
Joke one,
how can it be?
Yes, it's KFC.
Wendy's.
Wendy's
sama. Aku Texas, kau sebab Wendy.
Okay.
Be mampu, salah ke betul nak dekat korang?
Texas lah.
Chapan chicken.
So you go back lah. Yo.
Aku salah semua ayam.
Okay lah, at least one correct.
Close enough, Chapan.
Yeah, it's like soggy than KFC.
Oh, look the same now.
Yeah, I say it's Burger King.
My mom can fry very good fried chicken.
It's Texas!
This is from Mama.
Sorry, it's unfair. I know it's Texas, but it doesn't taste like Texas chicken.
Yeah! I don't know, it just tastes very
Mama. What is wrong with Texas today?
Probably your mom. It's Texas! Yeah, I'm right!
Can't believe this is Texas.
I don't know, they made it, so I guess it's theirs.
See, mamak, I knew it! The mamak oil!
You guys wasted my time to walk to Texas and buy the chicken. Where's my chicken?
Finally, I betul. It's Texas!
You can smell the fish. Maybe they fried fish before they fried this one.